I lost them. Ow. Oh, my joints, my knees, my arms. Oh, they hurt. Oh, that was a nasty accident. Why did that inmate have to pull a stunt like that? Not only that, that stupid officer. He was gonna leave me to die in that bus rack while the train was coming. Whatever. I was able to save him. At least his partner. And myself. Except for that inmate is gone too. Oh, I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten in days. And I haven't drank in fluids or anything. I haven't slept in days. I am so exhausted. I literally have no money or family to go to. They're all pretty upset with me. Except for I'm innocent. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess first things first, it's getting cold, and, oh god, I'm bleeding all over, and I'm sore and cold. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I have to try at least. Maybe somebody can bring me in. Those apartment complexes? I gotta be very careful. I know cops are bound to be around in the complexes. Oh, there's somebody coming. Maybe they'll be kind enough to take me in. Hey, do you live in those apartment complexes? I'm okay. I'm tired. Can you help me out, please? No, don't call the cops. Don't call the ambulance. I'm fine. I just need a place to stay. I'm feeling lightheaded. Just help me. Nightmare. Oh, brother. Oh, I missed you already. At least I'm not in the slammer. Speaking of that, where am I? It's a little quiet. It looks like I'm in the apartment. But whose? I gotta be very careful, especially with civilians. You never know. They can easily spot me and turn me in right away. Ow. My legs. They're bandaged up, along with my arms and wrists. I'm not gonna lie, those cuff burns, they hurt. I'm glad to be in someone's care. Gotta admit, pretty damn lucky that they didn't call the cops. Speaking of calling, I should probably call someone. Okay, where do they have their phones hooked up? Ah, shit. Just great. I just made a noise. Oh, they're coming. I'll just grab this real fast. Hey. Don't come any closer. Just back up, please. Back it up. Who are you? And what do you want? Why am I here? Calm down. I'm far from calm. You better explain to me what happened. All right. I'm sorry. I know I'm overreacting. It's just... I'm sorry. I'll put the knife down. Okay. Look, I didn't mean to disturb you, okay? I just want to make a phone call. All right? That's all I ask. I swear. I need rest. Well, yeah, definitely. Ow! My legs. No, I can walk to the couch myself. I'm fine. Okay, alright, I'm laying down. Okay. I am so sorry. I didn't mean to react that way and to disturb you. Truly. But where am I, really? And who are you? Okay. So, nice to meet you. Nice name, by the way. And this is your apartment, huh? It's not bad. Who am I? I'm just a troubled girl. Let's just put it that way. Oh, you want to know my name? Well, for now you can just call me Carly. Am I hungry? Yeah, I guess it is pretty obvious. You must have heard my stomach rumble. Yeah, that would be great. Thank you. I haven't eaten in days. Honestly, anything is fine. Even if it's microwavable, it's fine. Do I want something to drink? Please, I'm thirsty. Water's great, please. Thank you. Oh God, it smells so good. Yeah. I haven't eaten in days. I apologize. God, I already feel better. What happened to me? Well, I could tell you, but it's a long story. Let's just say that I got into an accident. No? Oh, no. I'm fine, really. I mean, my wounds say otherwise, but I promise you I'm alive. Oh, no, you don't have to take me to the hospital or anything. Please, that's the last place I ever want to go to. I don't really mind hospitals, it's just that I can't afford it at the moment. But my health condition is more important. You're the first. But seriously, I can't. I have to care for myself for now. Like I said before, I'm in a bit of a trouble, so... And no, it's okay. Trust me, I'll be fine. Oh, God. This is perfect. Thank you so much again. I didn't mean to ruin your plans or intrude at all. You didn't have to stitch me up or put bandages on me. I do feel a lot better, though, so thank you. Do I have family around? I do, but they don't want to talk to me. That's for sure. Why? Well, it's a bit complicated. I would tell you, but... We don't know each other too well. Well, let's just say that somebody in my family died really close to me, and, well, they all think it's my fault, but I don't know what to do. I ran away, and then I got into an accident. That's basically the story. Oh no, it's okay. Death happens, unfortunately. There's nothing you can do about it. And of course, it's natural not to accept it, but it's reality, sadly. Where was I going? Oh, I was planning to go out of state and meet up with a friend of mine. However, the accident was trying to keep me from going, I guess. Speaking of my friend, I was wondering if I can give her a call real fast. Do you have a home phone or something that I can borrow? Oh, perfect. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. You didn't have to take the dishes. I can willingly help you with that. Are you sure? I appreciate that. Thank you.
We have breaking news in the city. There's been a tragic train and bus accident along North Highway. We have 8 people wounded and 3 that are injured. The police have recorded that there are 3 inmates missing. Be very cautious and aware to your surroundings. These inmates can be armed and dangerous. We are now able to release the photos of these 3 inmates. And they are Carl Banks, Danny Locus, and Carly Bagans. Please report to the police if you have seen them or have found them.
Hey, I wasn't able to get a hold of my friend, but I was able to leave her a message, so here's your phone back. What's going on? Why do you look like you're angry and scared? Shit. You found out who I am, didn't you? Okay. Before you scream or run to the police, I'm gonna need you to be very calm. Please. No, don't run out. Oh my god. Alright, I have no choice. Hey, shh. No, don't scream. Shh, it's okay. I'm not gonna harm you, okay? Unless if you make me. And I don't want to, and I know you don't want me to either. Shh, stop struggling. Stop it. Okay, you know what? You're not listening. Hold still. That's right. Just calm down, all right? I'm not gonna use this, okay? Just relax. Relax. My hand is covering your mouth, so just please be quiet and listen to me. I knew you were gonna freak out like this once I told you who I really was. But yes, my name is Carly Bagans, and I'm wanted for something I didn't do. Listen to me carefully. I'm gonna take my hand away from your mouth. You're gonna be quiet, okay? And after that, I'm gonna order you to do something, alright? You promise not to scream? Alright, good. Okay, get up. Come on, I said get up. Alright. Into the room, now. Alright, perfect. Alright, get on the bed. I didn't ask you to, I'm ordering you to. Get on it now. Alright, good. Now, stay put. I'm gonna see if I can find something to restrain you with. You wouldn't happen to have any rope or duct tape, do you? I'm just trying to improvise here. Oh, sweet. Duct tape. And a little bit of rope here. Alright. Give me your wrists. Come on, just give it to me. Look, I didn't want to have to do this, but you left me no choice. Knowing you, you could turn me into the police right now. After seeing you pull a stunt like that, I can't trust you. Alright. I'm gonna hook another rope on your wrist against the bedpost. Just don't worry, it's a precaution. And done. Okay, I'm gonna need you to close your mouth. No, I do have to do this. Just listen to me, please. Cooperate. I need you to hear me out, alright? Just do this one thing for me. Alright, that's it. Nice and quiet. Okay. Look, I knew you would freak out like this if I told you who I really was. Yes, I'm Carly Bagans. I'm wanted. However, I am innocent of what I did. I know you won't believe me, but please try to keep up. That accident was real that I was in. I was being taken to go to the slammer, or state prison. However, one of the inmates pulled a stunt, which caused the driver to lose control and, well, his partner to get injured real badly. I was able to save the partner, but everybody else was dead. I could have gotten help, but I would still be taken to prison, regardless. And I'm innocent. What really happened was that my brother got killed. I think by his wife. I have no proof of that yet, but I need to get to the bottom of this. They all think I did it. He's the oldest, he's rich. And I'm the youngest, and they thought me being the youngest would interfere with jealousy. So they automatically pointed the finger at me. But I know for a fact that his wife killed him. I was there. The detective and the police thought I was being so insensitive to point the finger at her when she's quote-unquote suffering. She really wasn't. She was just manipulating them. I'll get her back for what she did to him. That's my entire story. And I need you to do me a huge favor. Just please don't call the cops. I don't have any money. And all I ask is that I stay for just a few days. I want to solve this case more than anything. Once I do, I will be out of your hair, okay? I know you can't forgive me right now. And I'm not asking you to. I just want your understanding. That is all I ask. I'm gonna get going and solve this, okay? I'll be back. I'll even make dinner for you and clean the apartment for you. I'll be back soon, okay?